I love Estonia simply because back in my country I'd be referred to as an alcoholic. But here I pretty much classify as a proud patriot. But there's some things that do scare me with this country. Like back in Wales, our most dangerous predator is probably the local pisshead. But here, right, I went camping over the summer, and on the way to the campsite, my missus decided to tell me, she said, "Don't panic, bruh, a bear has been seen in the area, but don't worry, because I brought a knife." I was like, "Yeah, have you not seen The Revenant?" I told her to give me the knife, and she got all sarcastic, like, "What, you're gonna fight the bear?" And I said, "No. So if I see one, I can immediately stab myself in the face." She got super serious then, started giving me all these survival tips, and one of them was, if you see a bear, you should play dead, and I'm not that good of an actor. Like, what am I supposed to do? See the bear charging and grab my chest and fake a heart attack? And what's the bear supposed to do? Suddenly change his mind and grow concerned about my well-being? Fucking girl, oh my God. Are you okay? Just relax, I'll fetch an ambulance.